Women in the Middle East and North Africa still face many struggles and daily discrimination, which affects their education, employment, and family life. They are often left unsupported and unprotected in a male-dominated society. Despite this, the women of this region are resilient, overcoming challenges, and making a real and powerful difference to the future of this region. We want to celebrate the amazing women of the Middle East and North Africa today. The mothers, sisters, aunts, teachers, and role models who are leading the way for the next generation. In SAT 7, we prioritize investing in women. Our special women's programs provide them with role models, encouragement, and discipleship. Our programs address the everyday issues women face and give female viewers the opportunity to speak out and discuss issues that are important to them. SAT 7 wants women to know that they are not alone and to stand strong in their identity in Christ.